Wilson was your force. No sales force. So we have three areas. Vision, affects and sales force. Vision force for presentation logic, it's for business logic, it's for database logic. So we are implementing all these logics. We have presentation, business and database logic. So first few days we will see a visual force. That's a presentation logic. Then we will go for Apex language. What is the purpose of Apex? That all we will see it. So visual force is purely like HTML based. Okay, where this presentation logic is nothing but view, and this is controller, and this model. So how to write Visual Force program? So to write Visual Force program, so go to our developer console, file new VF page. Write VF page, file new VF page. Write VF test. VF test program. So the VF program starting with the Apex page and this is an Apex page. Starting and ending will have Apex page and Apex page. That every page, and whatever you type, hello Apex program. Open developer console, file new VF page, open VF page, to run that skip preview. So you open everything in the browser, I am executing the program. It displays output in the browser. Hello Apex program cloud computing. So whatever you write, that displays and that's an output like this. So whatever VF program is there, once I click save and click preview, means our VF program is converted into HTML format. It converts to HTML format and goes to the browser. The browser displays an output like this. It displays hello Apex program like this. So I want to display like, let's file a new VF page. VF page 2. Now I want to display like buttons, labels like this. So we write like this. Apex colon label or input text. Output text. Output text. Value, enter a name, Apex colon, input text, Apex colon, output text, value, enter password, Apex colon, input text. These are the tags. Output label, input text, like that. Save it. No error. same takes more time. To write a program, to write any VF program, should go to developer console. And it's developer console. Write VF page. File new VF page. So whatever you want, right? You can write any apex colon apex value input name. Apex colon input text. So like that you can write it. Text enter password. And save it. Then save it. See the problems. It must occur in a text. When you write output text, input text, you should write in a form type. Write in a form. Text column. Form. And the form type. In the form tab, we write it. Yeah. So output text, input text. Whenever you write, you should write in the form tab. When you click preview, save it. Once save it, and click preview, it compiles this program in HTML file. It opens in the browser automatically. And click preview, it opens in the browser automatically. Enter name, enter password. That is displaying all in single line. Enter name with input text. What are your input text? You design the page. You design the page how to enter the value. But here the output is what? It is displaying in a single line. I want to display in a format. To display in a format, you take a page block. Apex colon, page block. Page block. In a page block, you can give a title. Block one. In the page block, again we can have page block section apex colon, page block section title section 1. Again apex colon, page block section. Page block section title section 2. So the apex colon page, a form tab where it has a block. In the block again section 1, section 2. Once click preview, display so block 1, section 2, output to displays. You can arrange the data like this. This is an output text. As an input text, output text, input text. What's the point? So display, to design the page. So I'm designing the Visual Force page. I'm displaying the Visual Force page in this format. What are the labels? You go for account table. You go for account table and click new. This page is in VF page. With an output text, input text, output text, input text. with the sections. These are all sections. All are sections. The design section with the labels and the input text. Here also, it's in a section with the label and input text. All my VF pages. These are all VF pages. So the design VF pages. So how this VF page is designed? I want to write a program. Write a page. Write VF page. To save record onto Salesforce. I want to design a page. Where I need to insert the records, where I need to insert the values, I need to save the record. I'll give account name. Home, city, industry, like that I'll give the values. And click save. I should save the program. I should save the record. So I'm designing the VF page. This is an output text. And where you take input field. It's an input field. It's an input field. So now I need to design a page. I write a VF page to save record from VF Visual Force to Salesforce database. Salesforce account object. I'm designing a VF page where I can save record from Visual Force to account object. How to design the page? How I need to design the Visual Force page? To design Visual Force page, how to design VF page? So when you go for developer console, so developer console where Apex colon page form like that you will write it. So when you click preview, it's a design the page. It's a page. In that page we have form. Form is a container where I can place my tags. Form is a container where I can place the tags. Page block section, again page block section. I can place my video tags. So now I need to design a page like this. Enter name, phone, city, industry. So before designing a page, first what we should know? Should know what are the field names. What are the field names in account object? I want to design a page like how account table looks. I want to design a page like how account table. So this is an account table. You go for account object standard table. This standard table are designed in the Visual Force pages. And what are this? These are all labels. These labels are written have field names. How to know the field name image? Go to shortcut, view fields. For every object we have field names. Account object and field names. Go for view fields. That's it. Account name, the name field. Phone, phone field. Industry field, billing city. Industry is what pick list. Phone is phone type. Account name, name type. Got it. So we should know what are the field names. Then I have to use in my Visual Force page. How to design the page? File, new, VF page. To write any page, write file new VF page. VF, this is insert. I'm inserting record onto Salesforce. VF page. So my page should communicate with which table? Account table. So there is an attribute standard controller. There is an attribute standard controller. Account. Whichever table, I can specify only one table. Standard controller refers to only one object. My VF page is communicating with Salesforce. I need to communicate VF page, communicate with Salesforce. In Salesforce, whichever object you want, that you select account object. How my VF page communicate with account object means Apex page standard controller account. I require, when you require a tags, we require what Apex, when there is an input fields, command button like this, we require form. To design a VF tags, HTML tags, what do I require? I need to arrange like a sections. We require page block, Apex colon. Page block section. The section is entry section, entry data. So I'm entering the data, entry data. I want to design. So when you save its program, so my page, if it displays a block, page block, can you give a title? Block one. Save. It's a VF page. Click preview. It's a block one, entry data. I'm not given any inputs. There is no input. Okay. So first, take Apex colon output field. Output field value equal to Apex colon output text value internal name. So like that you should write, instead of that, write Apex colon input field value equal to which object I need to bind dynamically back. So it displays the label account name and it displays an input box. When you take input field, when you take input field, it displays in a input box. It displays an input box. That input box, whatever value enter, that value should pass to where? Let's level back a destination. Account object of name field. The table name is what? Account table. To which field the value should bind? The value is binded. The input box is binded to name field. Same code. So Apex colon input field value equal to clever bracket exclamation. That's a dynamic. Clever bracket means dynamic. Exclamation means variable. Dynamic variable. Account dot phone. Phone. Interesting. These are all account table field names. Billing city. I designed the page. Save. So I designed a page, block 1, entry data section. Now click preview. Design the page. VF page is designed. This is what a label. How we are getting this label? How we are getting this label means my page I given account.name. Account.name is account table. In the account table, field names are there, name field. The name field as corresponding label what? That label it comes. What is the field name? Name field. For that corresponding label is what? Account name. So that label is coming account name and the input box is created. That's a mandatory field. Phone. What is the phone field? How it looks? The phone field as the phone field. Industry. So whatever value you enter, the name, the phone, industry, whatever industry, how values are coming from Salesforce. From Salesforce I am getting these values. I am not giving any. When you take a developer console account.industry, it connects to account table, it connects to account table, there is an industry field. Account table, industry field is there. So when you go for industry, I go for account table and click new. In the strictly wizard, that value I am getting here. And then account name is in a mandatory. Where account name is in a by default it is mandatory. So as it is mandatory, when you design account.name, automatically creates mandatory. Since in database itself it is a mandatory. In the database it is a mandatory, so it creates a mandatory field. The billing city, whatever value enter in terms of billing city. You enter the, so we design the visual force page, a form, which a page block, a page block section. The page block section has been designed with an input field. The purpose of input field is what? It performs three operations. The input field performs three operations. First, it binds our input box. It binds our input box to which table? Account table dot name. And as per the name field, what is the label? With the name field, what is the label is an account name. It takes that automatically. It creates a label and it creates an input box, and input box is binded to account object. It displays the label, displays the input box, and it binds it. I enter the value, but whatever value entered should be saved. I need to save that value. So after exploring, command button, value equal to save, and action equal to. So standard function it is save. Whatever value entered in the save, whatever value entered here, that value should save the record. When you click. Click the button save to save. There is a standard functionality to save. The standard functionality save. Whatever values you entered in the input boxes, it saves. Values entered in the input boxes are saved. Now save. Yeah, entered one. It's a command button. Enter the value. Building city. When you click save, the values here, whatever values are there, which are binded, our input fields are binded with an database fields. When you click save, the save is a standard functionality. The values in the input box are binded to our account object and saves the record automatically. It saves the record in account. So check it in account table, the record is SFDC, so John record is paid. So here we are not adding the field here. So we'll come next, how to add the fields. First we are designing the page. First program here, we add the fields how to design. First we are saying, I am designing the page. It's a first program. The first program, I need to insert the record into which table?
Account table.
My program is, I want to communicate the communication between where? Visual Force page to Salesforce. It is a communication. The communication between VF to SFDC account. To communicate with that, first we should understand what is an object name. It's an account object. The standard controller refers to standard object or custom object. It may be custom object also. Tomorrow we'll see how to create custom object. It refers to account, lead or any type custom object also. Okay. And the input field. Input field refers, the flat bracket refers what? Dynamic. Dynamic exclamation refers what? Variable object account object dot name. So when you click preview, I am inserting the record. Let's save the value. save the record, Kumar Swami. We are in 732. Open our ID. Open our ID. Sign out here. Log in to 6%. How to design a page means, go to developer console. Copy this developer console. Paste here. So how to write a VF code? How to insert record from account table means? So before going to account table, first we should know what are the field names. How to know the field names means? When you select an account table, shortcut, view fields, the field name, the field label is field name, field. So first we should identify what are the field names, what are the field labels. Go to developer console, file, new Visual Force page, VF. So I can give any name, this is INS. So my page should communicate with account table. So for that we use attribute standard controller. Don't type standard ST and D, just type ST. ST given a typing option now. Don't search for the keyboard. The keys. Just see the screen ST. Automatic comes. Enter. IntelliSense is there. IntelliSense is the automatic, the values, attributes, names, all it comes. Standard controller. The table name should come. Now table names are not coming. Next version may come. The table names also. Last year there was no IntelliSense. We used to type all ST and DRT. In 2012 we used to type. So they enhance that versions where attributes are coming automatically. And that's, and when you are adding to the labels buttons like this, we require what? Affix colon form. Form. And to design, we require page block. Affix colon page block. And you can use some title for that and record page block section. Affix colon. Page block section. Title and data. I want to take an input. So I require affix colon. Input field. Value equal to account dot account dot name. So my, so when you take input field, it displays first label, input box, and input box binds to account dot name. Widget it creates. Account dot phone. Account dot, what are field names you know? When you go for shortcut view fields, the field names will get. And it binds to corresponding data type. Corresponding data type means industries which type pick list type. So it connects to the pick list type. And let's start with industry billing system. Save it. Once save the VF page. File, open. View account insert. Now click preview. Account name, role, industry, others. So similarly, what required? I want to save the record means what required? Upper scroller, command button. Command button has value. Okay. Whatever you want display on the command button. Save. And it's an action. Action equal to, it's in a predefined functionality. Saving the record. When you click the command button, it saves the record. Then save it. This side is taking more time for saving. Save the record. I given the account name. Oh. The phone number, the industry, the billing city, that's ID, and save it. The POP record has been saved. So this is the way how you communicate. This is a program. This is a Visual Force program. How you communicate from VF to similarly, I want to design a page. The communication between lead to, that's a VF page. VF to lead object, lead table. In the lead table, I want to insert the records. So to save in the lead table, first we should know the lead table. Go to the lead table. What are the fields in the lead table? View fields. Go to the lead table. What are the fields in the lead table? Go to lead table view fields. We have the fields. First we should know what are the required fields. Go for lead table. New. So last name, company name is there. Last name. Company, IBM company. Lead status. Phone number. City. So how? The last name is what? The label C. For last name correspondingly, for this input box there is a field name will be there. Company, so what is a field name? Phone, what is that? For city, city is the field name. Let's say. It's saying the record. To know what are the fields, go to the lead table, shortcut, view fields. I can see the field names, the lead, last name, the name, the last name, field name is the last name, the first name. So I need to design the page. Design the page, how to design a Visual Force page, HTML page I want to design. So file a new VF page, give name and lead insert. Any name I can give, the page name, Visual Force page name, VF lead INS. My Visual Force page should communicate with which table? Lead table. To communicate with that table, we use standard control. Standard control is an attribute which communicates page to table. The page communicates with the table. So standard controller lead. To place the VF tags, so what required? Append scroller form. Required page block. Append scroller page block. In a page block, it contains what? Page block section. Entry data. So we identify what are the field names. Output column. Input field. Value equal to. lead dot, what is the field name? Last name. If I give wrong, it gives an error. Field name is not existing. Let's say. So say apex colon input field value equal to, what is the field name? Lead dot company. So these are all the mandatory fields in where lead table. Lead is what? Standard table. We'll create custom table also. That we'll see. Lead dot mode. What is the field names you require? That you require. And billing city. So it's not billing city, here city. In account table you have taken field name as a billing city, here city. And command button to save the record. Apex colon command button value equal to save the action equal to save. Taking more time. Not save. And open. Lead. Go to page. We have lead insert. That's it. Don't need to give any data type. As last name, company are in the database, the data types are there. The lead table, data types are already defined here. The lead table data types are there. As per data type it takes. That's the purpose. When you go for same program I want to design in java.net, how will do? First you design the page. In Java will write, first you design the page. Then I'll connect to database. Connect to database. Pass these values to database fields. Pass values to database fields. And write command button. When you click command button, method I have to write. Pass the values to database. But all operations are performed in a single page. A page with standard controller. What are that space block? The page block section, the command button, and display the values. Go for user, to write the editor, go for developer console, the developer console, and new VF page, so lead page, save it, saving the record. No. you click preview, it runs the program. The lead it is. So what our name we give, so example 4, IBM 4, city, the Kishore Kumar record has been saved into lead table. So in the leads table, we find Kishore Kumar. Any doubts here? So to connect to any table, so we require a program was the standard controller. So go to pages, standard controller. Otherwise we create an ID. We create a new ID. So how to create new ID? Go to developerforce.com. Sign up. gmail.com Username SMBC 630@abc.com. So I'll get the password. To create in Salesforce ID, go to developerforce.com. It generates a password to this email ID. The username Salesforce username is, I'm creating a new username. Sign me up. Go to Gmail. SMB 1234. Get a password. Salesforce login confirmation. ID is SMBC630B. Click the URL. The password for Mailbox 1234. Username change. I'm changing the username. Where my settings? That's my. What is the name? So this is 632. To write any program, go to username, developer, console. User. This is a Salesforce user. I created a new ID, Salesforce user. 630b@abc.com. Go to developer console. Take this an editor. This is our Salesforce editor. We are not installing any software. Cloud computing means no installation. You write program, you connect everything through browser. Through browser we connect everything. We are not installing anything. Take this URL for browser. Paste here. I'll write the page. File, a new VM page. VM test one. What are you write? An OpEx program. File VM page. Save. Let's see. New users are not creating, no?
Sir.
Huh? That's only you asked. The previous ID 730 is working. It's a new ID this one. See, taking more time. Till now you are not practicing OOPS concepts. In which ID you are practicing? You created IDs or not?
My own word.
Previous ID. You only created. You created ID? Just like that one. It's not saying the program. Others? OOPS are done. Now we started VM page. Till now you have not created ID. How well you have practiced? What about this online thing? That's different. Developer mode is what? It's for the purpose of to write program here. I won't write a program from here. To write program from here also. Apex slash VM test one. From here also connect. Instead of writing developer console, I can write from here also. To write program here, go to get some setup. My settings, personal, advanced user details, edit, development mode. Let's check it. This one I have to put up. Earlier it was default on. In this version they changed it. Earlier we used to write the programs directly. Now this is the latest version. No, the latest version they changed it. To write a program, to write any VM page or OOPS concept class programs, go to personal, advanced user details, edit, make development mode, enable. Then you can write Apex classes, Java programs are there. Let's see. Now you write a program, the force.com, save it. File, new VM page, VM run. Hello Apex. I don't say. Those are the details. Develop and more enable. The button appears. Right. We have test one. I can write program through at the URL also. I can write in the developer console. File open. We have test one. Click preview. So to write any program, so in the new versions what I have to do, go to the username, my settings, personal, advanced user details, edit, make development mode, enable. And to write any program, VF program, go to file, new VF page. Then you write like this. Let's test. Okay. You write a program. So what you're writing? To connect, my VM page should communicate with any database. for that you write Apex colon page. Default every page will have Apex page will be there. Apex page. The page should communicate with any table, account table, lead. That means standard controller refers to only one object, either account, any object. I cannot write comma, lead like this. A page is communicating with any table, so any one table. It may be custom table or standard table. It communicates only with one object, account object. I am designing the page. To design the page, what is called? Apex colon form. And you write Apex colon page block. And for every take, we take input field. Apex colon input field. When you take input field value equal to, so which specify account bar. It operates three. It displays the label, it displays input box, and input box binds to account object in that. Check it. I think you are not practicing all these programs. Oops, programs not yet practiced. I will be going on with saying the programs. It makes difficult later. Without any practicing, it makes difficult. You have to write program on your own. I won't give recording class at all. You write on your own. All the step by step whatever I am discussing, programs are there. Go to achievement. The drive, Salesforce training notes, JL 2630, their notes. PF introduction 4. So Visual Force is what? It's an HTML. Apex is a business, it's a controller. Salesforce is what? It's a model. Visual Force is used how to present data. How I need to display data we use for Visual Force. Apex, how to process your data. How to process data and how to store the data this one. The Salesforce is how to store the data. So once you log into our ID, it's our ID. File menu, new Visual Force page, enter VM. Apex colon page, enter something. What are you write? Once you write Apex colon page, and go for control S, save as, to run the VF page, click preview button. When you click preview button, it runs the program. To run the page in the developer console, go to username, file menu, Visual Force page. I want to design output box, input boxes like this. So it will require a form in the output box, input box in a single line express. To arrange and that it displays in a single line. To arrange the blocks, we require what? Form. We are taking a form type. We are taking a page block to arrange that in a sections. So Apex page sidebar equal false, show header false is there. You can design the page. Now I need enter data onto standard object on the account table. On account table I need to insert the record. How to insert record onto account table? So before inserting record onto account table, first we should know what are the field names. The name, phone, city, like that. So for that, what is the label, what is the field name, what is the data. Then go for account tab, shortcut, view fields. Account tab, shortcut, view fields. I can see what are the field names existing. Once understand what is the table, what are the field names, then come to the program. Standard controller equal to account, sidebar equal to false. So sidebars it won't display. So now input field val equal to account dot name. So I am writing account dot name. Phone, industry, billing, city. In action equal to save. It's a standard function to save. So Apex standard controller accounts. Standard control refers to any object. It refers to any object to communicate from VF to Salesforce. Which can be standard account leads campus or can be custom object. Tomorrow you'll create how to create custom objects. Tomorrow you'll create how to create custom employee object, student object. When you write input field value equal to, it refers to what? Account.industry. It's a flavor back, it's a dynamic. Exclamation is what? Variable. Account is an object, industry is what? Field. It binds to, let's say it displays the field label, displays the input box, binds the industry field, binds to field data type, whatever input box is there, if it is a pick list, drop down it. When you have taken industry, it's taking a pick list type, taking pick list value. And go for command button value action equal to save. It displays a command button. Action represents what to be performed. It's an action attribute. Save is a predefined functionality. It saves the record. Similarly, I want save record onto lead object. Same object. First we identify what is an object. What are the field names? Last name, company, phone, city. Save the record. If you want to write same program in Java, it takes more, a big number of lines have to write it. First you design the page. Open the database, get the values, assign to database fields. When you click the button, pass these values to database, all that. No, but you don't write this. Just write standard controller lead, which connects to lead table. So you are writing program where in force.com. When you write in force.com database, all my programs, all my fields and tables are existing where in force.com database. So we don't require any database connectivity. JDBC, ODBC like connectivity we don't require. My program will communicate with lead table directly. Since I am writing program in force platform, it connects to lead table and get tables. Done? So write this program on your own. Execute on your own. Otherwise tomorrow onwards it's very difficult to understand. For that all I am taking 1 hour class. You practice on your own. Otherwise it makes difficult. Then you see the program, open that page, open this page, analyze what you have written. Analyze what you have written, go to developer console on your own, type it. Don't copy and paste, it's already tested programs, it's already executed programs, don't test my programs. Copy and paste, run it. People will test my programs, any number of times they test it. They won't get any errors again. You write, you'll get errors. Is it? So type your own programs. I won't give record. You practice. If there is a problem, then give a mail. Thank you. Any doubts?